one of the things we like to do in early years is to investigate things when they first arrive. And this little fella has just arrived in my kitchen. Oops, he's going off the paper now onto my kitchen top. He's not so easy to see on the black. Can you see his legs? I think he's actually lost one of his back legs. Don't stop moving for a second, but if we freeze the frame, ooh, he's going to fall off my counter. I'm going to move him, pull him out. He's got two antennae right, oops, at the front here, but he's sniffing my finger. Yeah, he's raising them up, he's not so sure. Ooh, he doesn't like the smell of me. And he has normally six legs, three on each side. But he seems to have lost one of his back legs.